I thought this was pretty cool. They got this big, nice, warm, quilted thing, but it's in a little sheet baggie, and so you can sleep right under it without dirtying up the quilt. And you just pull that sheet thing. So you just pull the sheet thing off and wash it and put it back on like that. I like that. It's a cool idea. Photos people post on geocaching about a geocache aren't necessarily hints as to where the geocache is. It could be just a memorial photo, but there was one photo for this one. And the two men were standing right here. And they were, I think they had thumbs up. I didn't look that close. Well, it wasn't a great photo anyway, but they were either holding something or their thumbs up right there. So I have looked with a flashlight through all the little nooks and crannies here, but I've also had to deal with the lady next door watching me. So I came back here a second time. Still DNF. I should be used to it. So they have one sound for crossing this way. And they have another sound for crossing that way. So if you're visually impaired, you know which crosswalk is free to cross. And one thing that's very, very, very different from Korea is drivers here are very careful, very considerate. They drive slowly. I thought the bus was never gonna get here because he was driving the speed limit. And I thought, I'm not used to bus drivers going the speed limit. Speed limit was mostly like 40 and 50 Ks on the route between, I can never remember the name of that village up there, down to here. And even if you look like you're gonna jaywalk, they will slow down and possibly stop, just in case. It's something you never see in Korea. This is a canal area. This is where I stayed last night. My guess is this is what it used to look like back in the olden days. Well, I have a couple hours to wait before the bus. You may recognize this as the cache that got me my Japan badge over there. This is the closest thing to a temple, and it might even be a temple, I don't know. I have to use the bathroom. First time since I've been here, isn't that something? And this is what I have at the park. Oh well. So a lot of people who watch this probably know exactly what to do. I know exactly what to do too. But you're not gonna watch me. It's undignified. What you eating, duck? Looks like garbage. Don't eat garbage. This town is at the base of this mountain, or these mountains. Very pretty cemetery up there. Very, very pretty, especially with the sun coming out like that. Well, I can go that way, or this sign says that is this way. If that's a lotus flower, then that might mean a temple. Let's find out. Well, I guess that was a lotus flower down there on the sign. And it looks like a temple. Very quiet temple. It's kind of overlooking the town. See the mountains that surround the town. When I first got this, this is a 1,000 yen, which is about 10 bucks. And when I first got this, I thought we were kind of being gypped. But actually, this trip to Hitakatsu from here is about $30, and this is $10. I can ride any bus I want all the time if I want, all day long. So this is quite a deal.
I'm going to go to the hospital.